just being acknowledged and encouraged goes a long way. So that really was the birth of, you know, my passion was just being encouraged by family and friends. And then no boundaries. You know, once you're encouraged, you don't see boundaries. You want something that you can't have, but doesn't mean you won't be able to get it if you just stay focused and surround yourself with people that have that same drive to change, you know, your lives. A lot of times, you know, far too many people want to escape. A lot of times you think that people in my field aren't supposed to try to execute something classic or orchestral. So I wanted to break that, you know, stigma and do my interpretation of an orchestral piece. If it's a good idea, doesn't mean it's not going to happen the time that you told them. If you're persistent, at one point in time it would have happened. You know, I've been told no a trillion times, but that doesn't stop you. So if you know, the day that I came here and I presented the idea to the people at NASA and they said no, it was not possible, I still would have went to my community and around the world and said, hey, I was chilling at NASA and I pitched an idea that they didn't like.
Give it up for Will.i.am.